As you know, Hurricane Helene made landfall last night as a Category 4 hurricane at Deckel Beach in Taylor County. Overnight, as soon as the storm, as soon as it was safe to do, and even in many cases probably wasn't perfectly safe to do, search and rescue operations were conducted to help people that were in distress and transport them to safety. These missions continue, but we've had thousands of missions successfully completed in the overnight hours throughout the state. We have currently, as of 6 a.m., 1.24 million accounts without power throughout the state of Florida.
Please do not go out and visit the impacted areas. I beg you. We literally have over 1,500 search and rescue personnel in the highly impacted areas right now. Do not get in their way. We need you to stay off the roads, get out of our way so that we can go do our jobs. Listen to your local authorities for updates on when it is safe to go outside or when it is safe to return to your homes for those evacuated.